pollution may not always be visible, but it is harmful to our health and the environment. Air pollution is caused by vehicle emissions, home activities such as burning wood fires, natural sources such as bushfires and dust storms, and construction and other industries. In major cities across Australia, one of the main sources of air pollution is from motor vehicle emissions. At RAC, we want to reduce harmful vehicle emissions for cleaner and healthier air. By world standards, Perth experiences good air quality, like much of Australia. However, there are often times when our air quality exceeds the thresholds advised by the World Health Organization. Since air pollution can have serious health impacts even at relatively low levels, it is important to take action to tackle harmful emissions and minimize exposure as much as possible. Anyone can be affected by the quality of air we breathe, especially children, pregnant women, the elderly, and people with pre-existing heart or lung conditions such as asthma. Air pollution can affect health by decreasing lung function, increased respiratory symptoms such as asthma attacks and bronchitis, irregular heartbeats, and heart attacks. Be informed. Check your local air quality using RAC's Air Health Monitor. The RAC Air Health Monitor is the largest air sensor network in Australia, using hundreds of sensors to collect local data, which is then shared with Western Australians through an online heat map, allowing users to check their local air quality in real time. By measuring harmful air pollutants and sharing our results with you and the government, we hope to encourage more action to reduce harmful vehicle emissions to support cleaner and healthier air. You can take action to reduce vehicle emissions by walking, cycling, or catching public transport where possible. Idling your vehicle less, especially in highly pedestrianized areas like schools. Driving smoothly by gently accelerating and braking and using the correct gear. Maintaining and regularly servicing your vehicle to ensure it runs efficiently. Start considering going electric. That could be an electric bike, scooter, electric or plug-in hybrid vehicle. At home, you can choose renewable electricity, like solar and wind, including solar panels and green power plans to reduce your overall carbon emissions. Let's not take clean air for granted. Discover your local air quality. Search RAC Air Health Monitor.
RAC, for the better.